One of three puppies found abused recently on railroad tracks in Albany will be fitted with a prosthetic paw today. Investigators say someone cut off Hudson's back paw and may have driven nails through the paws of two other dogs. One of the puppies died. The prosthetic paw is the final step before the remaining two puppies are ready for adoption. A $7,000 reward is being offered for information leading to the arrest and conviction of the person who abused the puppies. A